people so distant now. And the walls are closing in on us, and we're wondering how. No one has a solid answer, but just walking in the dark. And you can see the look on my face, it just tears me apart. So we fight through the hurt, and we cry and cry and cry and cry. And we live and we love, and we try and try and try and try.
So it's up to you, and it's up to me.
Yeah,
that we be
in. So big thank you to all the fans who have always kept working. And you know, it's kind of hard knowing that they actually spend money for my future, you know.
Uh-huh.
And it's very, very touching to know that I did have a connection with some people out there.
He's got it in him. I mean, you can't fake being cool. He's got that natural ability to you know, have that suave quality to his performance. But I think he will always be a cool cat, for me at least.
Next time you want to take a family picture, do what I do. Take your whole family, put them in the back of a pickup truck, and on a red light, you take a picture.
Just to take a leg out. We will kill you, people.
If you're likable, it's normally nicely done, like how we just did.
And you know what? You cannot fake likability. Look at them, they love you.
I would say well done, well done. Bye.
Thank you guys so much for making my dream come true. And this is really